The title of my piece is Heart Rituals, and it's mainly about me sort of returning home to the ideas and thoughts and processes that make me feel comfortable. This time is a period of grief and rebuilding back a sense of comfort and a sense of belief in the innocence of the act of composing and the act of practicing and the act of doing anything that involves creativity. Just a return to my childish soul, my innocence, my childish innocence, sort of what I'm looking for in writing these days.